hope you all enjoyed the show. Hope it was not anticlimactic. Now there's something we want you to know, and we don't want to sound didactic. But if there's one thing we can say, I know it sounds a bit cliche. There's no such thing as just an ordinary day. And you don't have to build a roller coaster. Just find your own way to make the most of these days of summer. Dance to the beat of a different drummer. Just grab those opportunities when you see them. Cause every day's a brand new day. You gotta carpe diem.
There's 104 days of summer vacation till school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it. Like maybe building a rocket or fighting a mummy or climbing up the Eiffel Tower. Discovering something that doesn't exist or giving a monkey a shower. Surfing tidal waves, creating nanobots or locating Frankenstein's brain. Finding the dodo bird, painting the continent, driving our sister insane. This could possibly be the best day ever. And the forecast says that tomorrow will likely be a million and six times better. So we'll make every minute count, jump off, jump in and seize the day. Let's make sure that in every single possible way.